Good evening, and thank you for joining us. I'm Rebecca Pryor. Well, guys, the end of summer may be approaching, but Siouxlanders had another chance to catch some rays at the Clay County Fair today. KCU9 photographer Kenneth Kroll was in Spencer, Iowa, showing us all the latest and greatest the fair has to offer. That's new at 10.
What makes the Clay County Fair so great?
You know, it's a tradition for over 100 years here in Northwest Iowa. For 9 days in September, you know, 300,000 plus people come here to Spencer, Iowa, a town of 12,000 people, just to enjoy everything that's good. Food, 4-H kids exhibiting livestock, commercial exhibits, entertainment, just to really get away from their days, their troubles, I guess you could say, and come out and have a great day at the fair.
What's your guys' favorite food stand?
Tom Thumb, definitely.
The Greater Tater stand.
You like the Greater Taters?
Yeah. I like the cheese curds.
And then the cheese is your favorite food stand?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Without compare.
What's so great about it?
You get 4 different flavors, and you get a bucket of cheese curds the size of your head.
I'm a big mini apple pie fan. I'm a big corn dog fan. I just had smoked mac and cheese. If you can eat it at the fair, it's good.
If you were going to convince somebody to come to the fair, what would you say to them?
Lemonade. It's really fun, and it's a great place for you to meet people and hang out with friends.
I think it's a great family experience. Really good for your family. You see a lot of people out here with a lot of kids.
Really good to get your kids out and get their energy out.
You know, you need to come out and just experience the fair. Again, there's something here for everyone. If you're into shopping, we have plenty of that. If you're into ag machinery, we have lots of that. If you want to see animals, if you want to see entertainment, whatever you might be interested in, you're going to find something here at the fair that applies to you.